cryo, there are two major types of machines. Cryosaunas that use liquid nitrogen and others that use electricity to cool the air like an air conditioner. If you want to learn more about the differences between the two, just head on over to our blogs. In this video guide, we'll walk you through the liquid nitrogen-based cryosaunas to teach you more about how liquid nitrogen works and show you where you can get it. So how is liquid nitrogen used in a cryosauna? Let's have a look. This is the XR cryosauna. As you can see, it is connected to a 230-liter liquid nitrogen dewar, which is basically a big keg with an inner and outer wall. The dewar was invented by James Dewar in 1892, and believe it or not, the first one was made out of glass. When a dewar is made, the air is removed from between the inner and outer wall to create a very strong vacuum. This lack of air, and thus molecules, insulates the liquid by significantly slowing down the container's ability to transfer heat. This keeps the nitrogen so cold that it stabilizes as a liquid. Is it safe? Yes. The dewar is very safe, and this design has been used for over 125 years, and is even used in hospitals every day. It is important to note that a dewar has a natural pressure release valve that will open when the pressure reaches a certain point, just like a pressure cooker or instant pot. This is part of the safety design and is why your dewar will hiss and release a bit of gas every now and then. When it happens, don't panic. It's supposed to work that way. When the cryosauna is started, the liquid nitrogen is safely converted into a gaseous form. This gas, which looks like fog or clouds, flows into the sauna to chill the skin. The XR cryotherapy machine uses about 3 to 5 liters of liquid nitrogen per session. This is less than the usual amount of liquid nitrogen that other cryotherapy machines use to get the same effect. Because of this, the XR cryotherapy machine is uniquely efficient and the safest model available anywhere in the world. How much is liquid nitrogen and where do I get it? You don't need to worry about finding liquid nitrogen suppliers when you choose to work with Cryo Innovations. We will find local liquid nitrogen suppliers for you and make the introductions so you feel at ease. The average cost of a liquid nitrogen dewar is $60 per month to rent and around $100 to $150 per refill. A refill will typically last between 28 to 33 sessions. Liquid nitrogen is always delivered by a service, and the delivery driver will always roll your new dewar into place and remove the old one. The best news is that it doesn't take long to make a return on your investment. The average retail cryo session runs at $40 to $80 a session. The average customer paying on a subscription basis usually pays $35 to $45 per session. Approximately $5 worth of liquid nitrogen is used per cryotherapy session. That lasts between 1 to 3 minutes. Everything else is net profit. An additional cost to consider though is the cost of an exhaust fan. Liquid nitrogen suppliers may require you to have more air circulation in the room where you will use your chamber. The average cost of an exhaust fan is $150 to $200 with an installation cost of $200. Finally, you can work with a cryotherapy machine supplier you can trust. Cryo Innovations isn't just a cryotherapy machine manufacturer and supplier. Cryo Innovations supplies you with all the tools you need to succeed in your cryotherapy business plan. For our customers, we provide a regularly updated media database with customizable marketing materials for you to use on your website and social media. We also publish 3 blogs per week that help educate you about the current state of cryo in the news and techniques you can use to help sell more cryo sessions. To learn more about the XR Cryotherapy Chamber's all-inclusive turnkey operation or more information on how we can help you with your cryotherapy business development, contact Cryo Innovations today.